visit the beach called Avahu, you will notice a kind of a bird. In fact, you'll notice two kinds, the plain belly and the star belly. Jumped and said,
"Yes, we do."
And then quickly we'll put together a very strange machine.
And off they went to put together a very strange machine. Mr.
your places and
plain belly sneeze 3 says when the Sneetches, boink, 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 boink. Really angry, and what did they see? And how are they feeling? They're feeling really angry.
That's not right. You know that we had them first. We have been the best Sneetches in your the world.
Oh. And
we're exactly the same. You can't tell us why. We're all just the same now, you rude old smarty. Now we can go to all your parties.
And the plain belly Sneetches stand up with their snoots high up. While the star belly Sneetches don't look so happy.
Papa?
Lovely. And then Sylvester comes in to save the day. Whoa. And he stands next to the star bellies and he says,
hello, my friend. Have no fear. Things are not as bad as you think.
And Mac Monkey goes in and says,
so you don't know who is who. That's perfectly true. But friend, do you know what we will do? We will make it the best Sneetches on the beaches.
McBeam stands and says, then Sylvester.
Then Sylvester, McMonkey, and McBeam put together another strange machine.
Put together another strange machine. Can we clap while they put together the machine? Don't.
Louder, louder, Rhea.
Yes, we don't want them anymore. And McBean says, McBean says.
So Sylvester, Beck Monkey, and McBean invited them to the Star of Machine.
And they took them all to the Star of Machine, and off they went behind and lined up on the line. On the white line. Lovely.
On the white line, darling. Lay down.
Sorry, Star Belly Sneetch. On the white line. Lovely. And McBean says,
all the rest of the day on the beach to fix it up, Chappy, keep fixing Sneetches.
And in they went. And in they went. And out they came. And on it was. And off again. Technical errors. Okay, and everyone says in again.
In again, out again, on again, off again, in again, out again, on again, off again.
Once more.
In again, out again, on again, on again.
And after all of this, all of the Sneetches were so fed up that they went back to stand on their places. Sylvester took all their money and got out of there. And that day, what did they realize?
All our money is gone.
Yeah, and
we're just the Sneetches.
Yeah, we're all just the same, and they all held their hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was show one of the Sneetches. Come on out, McMonkey, Sylvester, McBean, and Sunbeam. And of course, the director of the show, Miss Joanna. Hold hands, everybody. You're going to take a bow. We do it like this. Hold hands and you go up 2, 3, and down 2, 3. Back 2, 3. That's right. Give it up.
Come, everybody. Come take your spots. Come take your spots. And your yellow block.
Oh yeah.
Hold on. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Please clap one more time.
Now the Star Belly Sneetches have bellies with stars. The Flame Belly Sneetches had none upon dots. Those stars weren't so big. They were really so small. You might think such a thing wouldn't matter at all. But because they had stars, the Star Belly Sneetches would brag.
Together,
we're the best kind of Sneetches on the beaches.
And cat one says? And cat one says? With their snoot?
With their snoot in the air, they would sniff and they'd snort.
Sneetches with stars together?
They have nothing to do with the plain belly sort.
And Sneetch one says? Ronald? And Ronald says, yes, Ma. Ronald says loudly, yes, Ma.
Yes, Ma.
Yes, Pa.
Yes, Pa.
I will remember.
I will remember. Loudly. To walk past the sneetches without talking.
I will keep.
Woo!
Thank you.
starts at the start. Now we are exactly like you. We are all just the same. Now you snooty old smarties. Now we can go to your Frankfurter party. Good grief! You know we had done first. Dear Sneetches, please gather around. We are still the best Sneetches, and they are the worst.
But how in the world will we know which kind is what or the other way around? I can't tell us apart.
Then came Yashvi, then came.
Then came Sylvester McMonkey, McBean, with a very sly wing.
Things are not quite bad as you think. So you don't know if you're true. That is perfectly true. But come with us, friends. Do you know what we do?
We'll make you again the best Sneetches on the beaches. And it will only cost you $10 each.
This wondrous
compaction will take off your stars. So you won't affect Sneetches who have them on Thars.
Sneetch one stand up and says,
here is 10 for me and 10 for my guy. This better work. We don't want any stars.
And Gattu says, and that handy
machine we can very precisely moved all the stars from the dummy square nicely.
And Ronald say together, the best kind of Sneetches. The best kind of Sneetches. Are Sneetches without. And Sneetch one says, the old customs.
The old customs are walking out.
And Creo says, the stars on your belly.
The star on your bellies. O-U-T-O-U-T.
They will never belong.
Oh no, they won't. You can't teach a snitch. We have made enough money. Let's pack up and go. There's a town not far away from here. Let's go make some more money from those poor deers.
And Cactus says,
but Sylvester McMonkey McBean was quite wrong. I'm quite happy to say that the Sneetches got really quite smart on that day.
And Sneetch One says, very proudly,
the day we decided that Sneetches are Sneetches.
Sneetch Two says,
and no kind of Sneetch is the best on the beaches.
Sneetch 3 says, the day,
the day all the Sneetches forgot about stars.
And Sneetch 4 says, Sneetch 4 is not sorry. Sneetch 4, and weather, Fiona, you want to take the line? And weather,
and whether they had one or not.
Upon?
Upon that.
And Ronald says, and we can all support Ronald, okay? Sneetches are Sneetches. Wanna try, Sanvi? Sneetches are Sneetches.
Sneetches are Sneetches.
And
no kind of Sneetches. Best kind of Sneetches.
All us?
All of the Sneetches.
Forgot?
What stars?
And weather?
Weather is happening.
Or not?
Or not?
Upon?
Stars.
Yeah! Loudly.
When the star belly stitches are flying through the nose,
our picnics, our parties, our marshmallow toast.
From the heights of Goomba Goomba to the galaxy of the zoo, there's nobody else and who has won. We are the favorite Scooby-Doo.
They never invited the Plain Valley Sneetches.
Sneetches says?
They left us out cold in the dark on the beaches.
They kept us away, never let us come near.
And that's how they cheated us.
Year after year.
And they say?
They are not suited. No stars upon us.
And they walk away.
Then one day, Steve's all the Plain Valley Sneetches
were mopping and dopping alone on the beach, just sitting there, wishing their bellies had stuck. But some strangers picked up in the strangers of cars.
My friends, this is an unpleasant scene. We are
Sylvester,
McMonkey,
McBean, and we've heard of your troubles. We've heard you're unhappy.
But we can fix that. We are the Fix That Chappy. We have come here to help you. We have what you need.
And our prices?
And our prices are low, and we work at great speed, and our work is 100% guaranteed.
You want stars like the Star Belly Sneetch?
My friends,
you can have them for $3 each.
Sneetches, stand up. And they ask very curiously, a star?
A star here?
Yes, my friends, there.
And the first
to go through will get a half fare.
Get the trip
at half fare speed.
McMonkey?
Just pay us your money and hop right aboard.
So they clambered inside and the big machine
upset, and she says,
"Good grief! We know them. We had them first."
Oh, the truth.
How in the world will we know now in which kind of water are the way around? I can't develop art.
And Lara Lloyd 3 and 4 stand up and they say. Then came
McBean with a very sly wing.
Come forward. They come in line with the others. And they say.
Things are not as quite as bad as you think. So you don't know who's who? That's perfectly true. But come with us, friends. Do you know what we do?
We will make you again the best niches on the beaches. And all it'll cost you is $10 each.
Berry stars are no longer in style. If you know what we mean, what you need is a trip to a start-off machine.
Continues, he says.
This wondrous contraption will take off your stars so you won't look like snitches who have them on bars.
Here's 10 for me and 10 for child is better when they don't any stars.
Lara Lord 3 says.
And that handy machine working very precisely moves all the stars to the sun quite nicely. Then with snoots in the air, they paraded above and they opened their beaks and they let up the shaft.
And Sylvester, McMonkey and McBean can go way back. Go way back. And each one says...
Hi, Regina!
How exclusive!
How distinctive!
And each one says... We know
who is who nowadays. Is it a doubt?
The best
kind of sneeches are sneeches without.
The old customer walking out.
The stars?
The star on your belly is O-U-T out.
Yeah.
Thank you for blowing all of our rats.